They are ready for battle. Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
This is gonna be good. Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
The following contest is an elimination match and is for the Total Nonstop Action World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 401 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 361 pounds. They are the Total Nonstop Action World Tag Team Champions.
Some prestigious tag titles on the line right now. To the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable referee in position?
Gotta do more to get the fall.
And he's able to reverse.
Got their opponent out.
Driven down, Snake Eyes. Tagged in.
Can you believe this?
I love it. Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that. There he goes, right into the corner.
Able to evade.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Basement drop kick. Tags him in. With the counter.
Uses an elbow to
disrupt that attack.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Tables. Long distance drop. Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Stiff kick. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
On the second rope.
Corner ends a good.
He could pin his opponent right here. Strong kick out there.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Here's a cover. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Not yet.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. Got him where he wants him.
Up and down. Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
And able to counter.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
The champ not in a great place.
Yeah, no one has ever said elimination tag matches are easy. In fact, they might be harder considering the numbers change so quickly.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Up and down, what a slam.
Shoulder going forward.
Dead.
And he goes for the pin.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Big forearm. Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick. See here.
Boom.
Head first. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Yes, tag.
Oh, with authority.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Crushing knee strike.
The challenger not looking good right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Switches it back around.
Tag is registered.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
Beginning of the end.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Solely focused on punishing the leg. He caught it by surprise.
Oh, God, face first.
Lining up something big.
What are we gonna see?
Buster. The champions need to finish the job.
Cover! And there's the save.
This snap suplex.
Struggle for these competitors.
It is down, but who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal?
Across the top rope.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Rich in the arm.
The champ looking out of sorts.
I don't know if it's as bad as it appears, Cole. This might be a ploy to lull the other team into a trap.
Hurricanrana. Tagged in. Getting set up for something in the corner. It's the drop kick.
Kidding me.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
He gets tagged in. Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Gonna see a new champ for the win.
There's two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. Man, this place is jumping.
Top
rope. No!
Double stomp.
Oof, kick finds it. The challenger's hopes are slipping away. This has just been an absolute massacre. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
You gotta win at any cost.
Takedown.
Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Shifting their motion into a takedown.
Hooked up.
DDT. Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Never saw it coming.
finally.
He turns it around.
Tombstone in route.
Wow. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Yes, they did it. New tag team champs.
Here are your winners.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.